Harry was here to help him.
Drummond's friend? I know where he is.
You do?
He sent you to him.
With your permission, Holy One.
Peggy!
There he is now.
Jerry!
Oh, boy, am I glad to see you. What are you doing here with Kycheck?
The tiger's going to bomb the airport and Ace is flying to Scotland. Kycheck came here to release you.
Well, Madala, bomb the airport? If I can get to the Dragon Pad out on time, I'll stop them.
But the Dragon's been asked to fight out. They're on the way to the airport.
Well, why, that's perfect. I'll send the Dragon's death ray on his own plane. There'll be no one there to stop me. If I can get away from these fellows.
The Holy One has much influence. You're free to go now.
Oh, well, Kycheck, thanks. Then you keep your army cut for a couple minutes. I gotta borrow a car in a hurry.
The Dragon plane.
No, just we prepared for another attack. They suddenly fell out of control and crashed.
The entire squadron?
No! One's getting away!
That's the Dragon plane. I'm going after him.
The bomb wreck all our planes?
No, I don't think so. That pursuit plane in number 3 hangar ought to be okay.
Pull that ship out as fast as you can, boys. I'm taking off in a hurry.
Okay!
Before the Dragon plane's attack, Winston left the airport under circumstances which makes me believe he knew what was going to happen.
Winston, what do you mean?
He went out of his way to take a quarrel with me so that he could hand me his resignation.
You mean you think Winston is the Dragon?
Yes, I do.
All set, eh?
We'll soon find out if you're right, Meredith.
Hey, Ace, where are you headed for?
The Dragon's hideout.
Thank you.
back the death ray and drop down my plane.
The dragon? Well, well. We didn't know Boogeyman himself.
You do well to smile. We have a saying in Mongolia. He who smiles at the grave's head takes happiness into the world beyond.
Got a saying in America, too, so don't count your chickens before they're hatched.
You'll never leave this place alive.
Here, you rub me out. You're just giving Ace Drummond one more reason to kill you.
It may interest you to know that I shot Drummond down at the airport during the attack.
He had that outside entrance lock, too.
Boy, that guy never misses a bet. We're gonna be in here for a long, long time.
I've got to get out of here, Jerry, before the dragon gets hold of Peggy and her father.
Holy one. A runner has just arrived from the village saying the dragon's train has been shot down at the airport.
Ace must have got there in time.
The dragon's power is broken at last.
Danny, I'm so glad. Now you'll be safe. You won't have to keep the location of Jade not a secret any longer.
That secret has cost too many lives already. I'm going to keep it until Ace Drummond tells me the dragon is done.
I think you are very wise, my friend. It is the hour for leaving prayer, truth, my son. We must leave you now. Come, I say.
Come over to the window and watch the session, Dad. Breath of fresh air would be good.
Evening air is chill, Holy One. I will fetch you a cake.
Too bad you took up archaeology, Dad. You make an adorable mark.
Get away from your father, Miss Trey. Don't make a sound, either. And you're going with me, Mr. Trey. Drum it!
I was expecting you, Dragon. Take off that helmet. You heard me? Take off that helmet.
Didn't work, Drummond.
Mr. Drummond, how on earth did you get here? Where is Dr. Trainer?
In his room, Holy One. Take off that helmet.
You whom I cherish above all my disciples. The vows you have taken are unlawful. You are a disgrace to our people.
He isn't one of your people, Holy One. The credentials he brought from the Grand Lama at Lhasa are forged. He is a white man born and raised among your people. The language and customs he learned as his own.
Why have you done this evil thing? What did you hope to be?
If it hadn't been for Drummond's interference, I would have made myself the most powerful man in age.
Did you dare to use our religion as a cloak for your selfish aim? May the Holy One, whose temple you have outraged, destroy.
Quick, they're behind him!
The tunnel leads to the village. Send the guards to head him off.
Use my friend. If they can't catch him, you can't either.
Off the winds at his back.
He'll never clear the monastery.
Thanks to you, Drummond. International Airways has now accomplished its aim. Our clipper ships are taking off on schedule to all parts of the world.
I'm glad of that, Mr. Meredith, because I'll need some fast transportation back to Washington. The government has a new job waiting for me.
There's just one more favor you can do me, Ace.
Name it.
Take Billy back with you to America. It's time he returned to school.
I'll be glad to.
Gee, that's swell. Ace, you know what? Peggy's going back to America, too. Wouldn't it be swell if we all went back together?
I don't think there'll be any doubt about that, son.
It's Gary!
There, hello.
When'd you join the circus?
You mean the uniform? Pretty swell, huh? Well, you see, Doc Trainer is forming a company to dig the jade out of the mountain, and I'm chief pilot in charge of transportation.
What fine, Jerry.
Sure, boy, I guess if uniforms have anything to do with it, I'll be a greater pilot than Lindbergh.
Monastery.
motors roar. Give me a plane to soar into the blue.